Hello friends, in this video we are discussing about the Department of Registration and Stamps. We'll talk about the Department of Registration and Stamps in Maharashtra. The Registration and Stamp Department is related to some of the most important events in person's life. It incorporates buying and selling of immovable property, payment of stamp duty, marriage registration and such activities. It is estimated that about 2 crore citizens avail the service of the department annually. So this department generally deals with the registration of the land, then is stamp duty, registration of the marriage. Many a times when we go for buy a new land, we have to go for the registration of this land. There are some offices which are permitted for the registration. So we have to take the appointment online, then we have to go over there and we have to sign in front of the registrar. And then we have to pay the stamp duty. Same for your marriage certificate. If we are applying for the marriage certificate, we can apply it online. But for getting this marriage certificate, we have to visit the office and from there we will get the marriage certificate. But now in today's world, because of the development of technology, all this is available online. In the last few years, the department has made significant changes in the system of document registration. Sarita, the computerized system for registration of document was introduced in 2002. In 2012, iSarita, a centralized web-based online registration system was introduced for efficient registration, as I have discussed already. Nowadays, it is made online so that from any corner, by sitting at home only, you can do all the online registration. And you can pay the stamp duty also and the registration fees. The department has also introduced online facilities like e-payment, e-search, e-ASR, etc. The department has recently introduced e-registration, an online registration system to facilitate registration of first sale of flats in large housing projects and also of leave and license agreements without having visit to the sub-registrar's office. So in past, we have to visit the sub-registrar office and get the appointment, and on the given date we have to be present over there. But nowadays we can take the appointment online only, and we can use the payment methods like online payment, e-payment or e-search methods, so that it will save your time and the revenues generated by the government will be on higher side. So without having to visit to the sub-registrar office, we can do the registration. The department is continuing its revolutionary steps for delivering speedy, efficient and citizen-free services. And the functions of this department are sub-registrar office, then joint district registrar's office, collector of stamp office, marriage officers, deputy IGR office, then additional controller of stamps office, assistant director of town planning office, joint director of town planning office, government photo registry, Inspector General of Registry Office. So these are all functioning under this Department of Stamp and Registration. So in this video we have discussed about the Department of Registration and Stamps and their development. Thank you.